dog.
Straightforward that way. You gotta find your retriever first.
Yeah.
Right. Perfect. Just walk forward a little bit.
Okay.
You want any trees, boys?
Okay, I'm going to go. I'm going to go to the hill.
You can see the moss at the bottom of it. This one just here.
Yeah.
See there, right? And you've got another tree there. That's just where the road is.
Yeah.
Okay, just in the bottom of there. Okay. So you've got the moss, tall tree, a bit of bracken, and then you turn around and you've got the road is.
Okay. Just on the edge of the road is.
Yeah.
Don't get a going in the road is. Right? Just he's telling me it's dead on the edge of there, right?
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, see them
out. Well done. Well done. Good on you.
Put your lead on. Now you can breathe.
Good lad.
And so the winner of the 88th Cocker Spaniel Championship goes to number 20, Abiann Flawless. I invite Jamie to thank our esteemed judges.
Jamie, I'll tell you what. There you go. I'll hold it for you. All right. Firstly, I'd like to thank the Majesty and Queen for the ground. It's been a fantastic trial and really good for the cockers, and the game supply has been really good and obviously suited my dog. I'd like to thank the four judges for seeing the best out of my dog over the 2 days. She enjoyed herself, I think, and yeah, she's really proud. Thank you to the guns for getting the birds on the floor where I needed them. Much appreciated. Thank you to the Kennel Club for coming, putting on such a fantastic trial. I can't think of that. Thank you to the head keeper and all the helpers. They've done a fantastic job in keeping the birds where they were needed. thank you to Lily for the challenge. There's a couple of people that I will mention, three people actually, who gave me some good advice when I needed it a few weeks back. Firstly, Will Cluley. Thank you, Will. Ian Openshaw gave me some good advice. And also to Martin Elliott for accommodating with helping me the game. So thank you very much, guys.
She's two and a half, maybe just over two and a half.
Well, that's
now, so.
Fantastic, isn't it? That was a fantastic runner she took this morning.
Yeah, that was heart and mouth stuff, yes. Once she got out there, little bit of handling just to get her to the fall. But once she was on the fall, I knew if she took a line, I'm just going to trust her. And then she disappeared, and it felt like 5 minutes before she came
I'm
back.
Sure.
But she brought it back, so that was brilliant. I'll never forget that retrieve, definitely not.
Absolutely fantastic result. Many, many congratulations, and enjoy it.
I will do. Thank you very much.
Thank you.